the agenda tonight is the reading of the general municipal election results. Mark Walter, our city manager, will present those.
Thank you, Mayor. This is just a formal motion so we can get the attention of the city manager on record, so I'll try to be as brief as possible so we can swear in several moments. Again, these are election results are validated by the county board elections. Brought out to City Council District Two, Senator James Hooley, incumbent, received 171 votes, or 54.98%. Bernardus Williams received 140 votes, or 45.02%, with zero write-ins. Brought out to City Council District Four, Kevin J. Bussey received 71 votes, or 27% of the vote. Eric G. Howard received 118 votes, or 44.87%. Angela Pym received 73 votes, or 27.76%. There was one write-in vote, representing 0.38%. Brought out to City Council District Six, Ron Borders received 165 votes, or 36.18% of the vote. And again, received 251, or 55.04. Felix P. Barton received 40 votes, or 8.77, with zero write-ins. We also have to report the Dallas City Board of Education for our minutes. Those results are as follows. Dallas School Board District Four, Tyra Howard received 231 votes, or 97.88%, with five write-ins representing 2.12% of the vote. School Board District Five, Trey Sherwood received 192 votes, or 98.46, with three write-ins representing 1.54% of the vote. Dallas City School Board District Six, Ted Mosley received 394 votes, or 98.25% of the vote, with seven write-ins received representing 1.75%. We also have had an election for District Four, and those results are as follows. Eric G. Howard received 136 votes, or 73.12% of the vote. Angela Penn received 50 votes, or 26.88% of the vote. And those are our election results, Mayor.
All right, Council, could I have a motion to accept those election results?
Mr. Mayor, make a motion, make a